playing up. Let's have a look. Get off that. Get off that.
Hello and welcome to the Major. My name's John. I am looking forward to this, just about to kick off round number one. Let's get off to a good start. Drop one nice and close to this first pin.
Oh, what's going on? Nice. Go on, eh? Working. Turn off controller. Right. Sound's gone off now. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, there's no putting thing. I've got no sound. Right, I'm gonna have to stop streaming, start again. Thank you. seems to be playing a bit today.
Someone's going to need to sit right down. Here's a 20-foot putt.
42.
Get there. And that one drops from way out. We're like in the burbs for that one. He managed to bring things down to 2 under after that one. Let's see what happens here on hole number 4. Okay, we're on the green. Here we go. This is for birdie. Yeah, come back. And drop this one in for your par. That'll do. And currently sitting at 2 under par. Let's see what we can do here on the 5th. Good job. 16 feet to go. Oh, man. All right, you've got this left for par. Going towards that hole. That's what we needed in there for par. Okay, you'll stay right there at 2 under after that hole. And this one is a par 3. Nice. All right, 20 feet to go. Oh, flying by the hole.
Yeah.
13 feet left to the hole.
Okay.
Ouch. Ouch. Be nice to get this one. This one's for bogey. Good job on that one. That hole put you up to 1 under. Teeing off on a par 3 hole for this one.
That's 100%. Oh, pull it left.
In the approach, heading to the left. And here's our second shot on the 7th.
Oh,
for the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though.
All right, second shot on the 8th. Nice chip, fantastic.
All right, let's take a peek at the scorecard.
Okay, checking in here, 2 under par for the day. Ooh, this one might be over the green.
Long. It was only 12 foot down.
That's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the ninth.
Nearly.
Well judged on that one. Nicely done. 200 par for the day after that one. Teeing off now on a par three.
I wanted to hit that bank behind the flag, but I think I'm short. Ooh.
Come on, kick right, come on. Good job, we're on the green.
56%.
I think I'll let your putting do the talking here from way out. That one's zooming by the hole.
Certainly did.
All right, this one's about 9 feet from the cup. This putt's good so far. All right, you can sink this and salvage a bogey on this one. Okay, now let's check the standings.
Okay, one under for the round.
We've got a par three in front of us on this one. All right, kick left. That's safe. And this is your look at birdie. Jeez. Okay, 4 feet to go. Looking good. Nice putt, that's in there for par. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under par. And teeing it up now on the 12th.
Go.
That was a good one. And this one is for the birdie. Oh, come on, get in.
Oh, gotta smash that.
Just a little bit aggressive there. This one's for par. Oh, it's getting there.
Oh, got it.
Nice little stroke in there for par. And you're one under for the day. And now we tee this one up on the 13th hole. Oh, a little bit long, possibly.
Nice. Ended up all right there.
And about 14 feet to go.
Turn.
Oh, man. Okay, this one is for the par. And nice putt. Let's move on. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under.
I think I'm having street problems.
Go on hole number 14. And there we go. Nice little approach shot. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. And that dropped for your fourth birdie of the day. And after that hole, you'll go down to 2 under. Let's see what happens on the 15th hole of this course.
Hold it left.
Looks like this one's heading for the green. That should do nicely. Good luck on this one. We've got 16 feet. Nice putt.
Right.
I like the way this is shaping up. That's your second in a row of birdies.
three under for the round.
Teeing off on this one, par three ahead of us.
Come on, wind, push it a bit more.
And your approach is heading right at the pin. Well done, that's another green in regulation under your belt. Right by the hole. 5 foot putt coming up.
I missed again.
Get in that hole. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. All right, tap in bogey. That'll put your score up to 2 under par. Here we go on the 17th hole.
Yep, my streak was on. Oh, this is going in the water, isn't it?
Come on, give us a kick to the left. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Ooh, tough break. And a 4 foot putt. That was a good putt. All right, you're sitting right at 2 under for the moment. Let's see how you do here on the 18th.
It right.
Well, this approach is leaning a bit to the right. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Oh boy. This one's just a 3 foot putt. Okay, the putt drops.
Sorry, if my
and that's
a
it
bit
for today.
Plan.
2 under par to end things here. Well done. And that's gonna do it for us here today. Thank you so much for the round of golf. I had fun. Hopefully you did too.
2 under. My speed's okay.
Hello there. My name is John. Hoping everything is going just great for you. And today's round starts out with a par 3. Let's see if you can chuck a dart nice and close to this first pin.